Spelarna har haft ledigt i 3 dagar och tillbaka nu på träning. Alex Perver, how was your weekend off?
Yeah, it was lovely. Yeah, nice to have a little few days off. Went over to Norway to Trondheim, which was really nice, and then had a look around down in Aria as well, which was lovely. So yeah, nice few days off, but happy to be back now.
How is it? How's the mood in the players' locker room right now?
Yeah, it's good. I think everyone understands the position we're in, and obviously the results haven't gone as we'd have liked the past weeks, but it's a real kind of good focus in the group, I think, to understand what we've done wrong, understand what we've done right, and to put those wrong things right and continue with the stuff that we've been doing well. So I think everyone's looking forward to this week's training in the lead up to the game against Kalmar.
And how will you make it better?
There's lots of things. I don't want to give him the secrets away, but you know, I think we just have to come with an intensity and an attitude to training that we're here to get better, we're here to improve, and to give everything that we can every single day, whether it be training, whether it be in the gym, whether it be at home, away from here, with the focus of obviously the game on Saturday. There's no point looking too far ahead. We've got a big game against Kalmar, which we're looking forward to. And like I said, if we just have a really good, strong week training, I think we'll be okay.
How's your shape?
I'm good, yeah, I feel good. Yeah, nice to have a few days off and rest the body. But yeah, I feel really good, excited for this week's training and the game, yeah.